The European Central Bank is almost certain to increase borrowing costs to its highest level in more than 20 years in a bid to tame high inflation. Growth for the 20 or so member countries of the ECB had been at best stagnant, with inflation at least slowly moderating in the past few months. This, experts says, is due to the lower energy prices and steer interest rate hikes, which has been the highest in 25 years.